Hi guys, hey girls, hey Keara Lashae babes, back again with another banging video for you guys. Today I'm actually doing this curl, these curls with just a flat iron. So I hope you guys enjoy. Let's get right onto the video. So first you're gonna figure out what side you want your part on, and I wanted mine on the left. So I'm gonna do that on the left and just part my hair and make sure it's all combed out. Okay, now what you see me doing here is just sectioning off the front part. Sorry, my voice is so raspy. I'm really sick right now, I'm congested. But we're gonna part off the two fronts and just put them up so we can start in the back and just work our way up. Okay, so once I look like this, stupid, we are going to now work from the back, the bottom, and up. Right here in this clip, I am trying to show you the temperature on my flat irons, but the camera was not picking it up. So if you were wondering, it's on 455 and I have a Remington flat iron, and no, it was not heated up while I put it on my face. Right now I'm just sectioning off parts of my hair. No, you do not have to be precise about this, and you always want to curl the flat iron the opposite way from your face and curl only the ends. So straighten the top and curl the ends, and that's how it will look. Appreciate the curls in the natural hair. I love when I have curls. I don't know if it's anybody else, but I be feeling like a queen with my hair curled. So let's just get to the front. So with the front, it gets a little bit tricky, but on the side you have less hair on, you want to do it the exact same way you did the back of your hair. But the other side where it has a lot, it's more fuller. I'll explain that when it comes. This side is done. I like to fluff it out and put it behind my ear so that I just like this way because it makes it look a little bit cleaner to me. But I am also gonna, that's my cousin, I'm gonna also straighten my side part. I don't even know what that's called, but then we're going to fluff it out the curls. Okay, so this is the most important part of the hairstyle, in my opinion. And in this section, I always part diagonally. For what reason, I do not know, but I always part diagonally. And then you wanna do the same thing that you did to your whole head, but you're gonna do it more precise and you're gonna make it more fluffy and more curly on this side. So with the front part, I always go out towards my face and then I curl it so that I can lay on my face, if that makes sense. So then just like the other side, we are going to fluff it out and make it according to how you like it.
comment down below any other videos you want to see from your girl Key. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so you can be notified every time I upload a new video. And don't forget to follow my social media and shop with your girl.